LasersAndLights show in action, creating its own internal fog inside of this 15-inch tall tube. Here you can see the amazing patterns that the laser beam makes across this fog as it's injected into this tube. All of this is self-contained and automated, adjustable, or a demo function. In this case, I've added not only the fog that's here in this room, or inside the tube, but also inside the room because I have a hazer. If you get yourself a simple fog machine for under $100 or a more sophisticated hazer, you can add haze into the room like you've seen in many theatric performances, and that will allow you to not only have the laser light show inside the tube, but I'm going to remove the top and you can see how the fog from the tube can rise up out of the tube itself and extend this show into the room. Also, because I have now put a haze into the air, I'm going to tip this projector over at an angle and explore the possibilities of having a three-dimensional light show extend into the room. Here I have tipped over the laser fog light show onto its side and have it projecting out into a room where I have a haze in the air, a simple fog machine that you can get for under $100, or a haze, more sophisticated haze maker, will give you the potential of having this laser fog light show actually project not only beams into the unit itself, but also out into the room. So here I'm taking advantage of that laser projection, and I'm inside of this cone that's projecting all the way across the room. It's another 20 feet away, projecting this giant circle on the ceiling, which will always be above the projector, unless you choose to cover it. And now notice as I get inside the cone, I cross right over the edge, and I'm looking down the center of this cone. So you could actually project a three-dimensional laser cone across your party, your home, whatever your event is, or theatric performance, and you actually have a highly sophisticated scanning system that can make this very visible three-dimensional cone. Now, unfortunately, the camera can only pick up a certain amount of this laser light, and so although I can see this three-dimensional cone projecting for 20 feet or more into the room, you can only see it for maybe the first 8 or 10 feet, and then it fades away. But yet another way of playing with this projector, and notice as I change the laser settings, I can change the speed and the on-off time of the scanner as this spinning laser moves around, and slow that single laser beam that's making this effect down so that it's racing around in a circle and you can see it. It's also making that same three-dimensional cone project all the way across the room. So yet another way of playing with this amazing new projector, the Laser Fog Light Show, available at LasersAndLights.com in a limited volume, shipping in late November. So make sure to check it out and get your order placed now, as we will be running out. Along with other amazing light show products at LasersAndLights.com.